got the bomb.
Where's Paul at? Can you put him on the phone? Yes.
Hello?
Hey, we just won that match.
What?
Yeah, kinetic armor's banned. I went back in the rules and went through shit.
Dude, that's what happened to
me. I went back to the theater and recorded everything, and he was using kinetic armor. Yeah, I'm making sure everyone's fair, because you were right about kinetic armor. You're right, I thought that shit was banned. So I go back in there, and when he used it, I was like, motherfucker, that shit's banned. It's active camo. So I'm going back in here. I'm gonna submit a speed up with this shit. I technically it's not 6'1", it was like 6'4". Yeah. Look. They put a dispute in already for this. Let's see what they said. Well, I don't know what they said. I can't read it. Let's see. New tickets. Oh yeah, they were prom. But they're stupid. They use freaking kinetic armor. I got video proof. The one from my side where I saw you die at, then I went back to the theater and got video proof off of that. Yeah, you killed him. I'm just getting this stuff downloaded on YouTube, and then I'm gonna spit both videos after it's each recorded. Dude, this is one thing why you need to get the capture card, because if shit like this happens, you got total proof. Yeah, PC. Oh yeah. No, they went and disputed it because I didn't report the scores right when we were done. Exactly, I can't look at that. They definitely cheated, so this is Boat Bang. Because I'm gonna title this Lights Out Gaming versus Boat Bang. Then the description: Boat Bang cheated using kinetic armor. I think so, yeah. Boat Bang cheated by having one of their players, Boat Junior. Using the in way to cheating.